currently we are walking up to the Vagator beach again because we loved it so much. Hai na, Disha?
Yes.
And it's so close to the hostel. Well, this time we are going actually to the other side of Vagator beach. And even though Goa is the smallest Indian state, but there is so much to explore here that no number of days can be enough to cover it properly. And this we realized yesterday, because in the plan there was another place called Aguada Fort, which we did not visit because we loved staying at Purple Martini so much that we decided to just chill and relax over there rather than rushing and covering so many places. And I think that's the whole point of being in Goa. Visiting the other side of Vagator beach, and well, even though this place has all the beach shacks over there, and in fact a very famous beach shack called Fishtail is also here, but honestly I like the other side better. And now we are walking back to our hostel. We'll pick up our scooty and drive to the road where Dear Zindagi was shot. And we're at the Para Road now. So यहाँ आने के लिए maps पे actually type करना होता है Para Road Scenic View, and it will lead you to this beautiful place जो कि Dear Zindagi movie में भी देखने को मिलती है. So after freshening up in the hostel, we are now headed for a place for brunch called Olive Bar and Kitchen, which is again just a 5-minute walk from the hostel. Olive Bar and Kitchen, and I'm absolutely loving the view of the Vagator beach from here. Olive Bar and Kitchen, and now heading back to our hostel. So a lot of people, including localites, suggested two beaches called Arambol and Morjim beach, both in North Goa. So we're gonna check out the hostel and move to a property which is near those beaches. And even though renting a scooty is a great way to explore Goa, we are currently gonna use an app called Goa Miles to book a taxi because we're gonna have all our luggage.
Checked into our hotel near Ashwem beach and it unexpectedly started raining, so the initial plan was to catch the sunset from Ashwem beach, but let's see what we end up doing now.
So it finally stopped raining and now we are heading out to Ashwem beach, which is just like 500 meters from this stay. Let's see if we make it on time for the sunset.
We definitely will.
The sun is almost setting and we are rushing to the beach. Okay, we've made it to Ashwem beach and it is so beautiful. It's clean, it's empty, and the view of the sunset, even though it just rained, so there are clouds covering the sun, but the view is gorgeous.
Disha, how do you like the beach?
I love it. I love it too much. I've called my mom to show her.
Beautiful. When in North Goa, you can absolutely not afford to miss coming at this. So we had dinner at this beach shack called Lemur, and of course it's night so you cannot see the view, but I'm sure the view would have been great. And now we're heading back to our hotel. Hey guys, good morning from Goa. It's day 3 here and currently we're walking towards Ashwem beach. It's 6:30 a.m. and the weather is quite pleasant. So Ashwem beach is just 500 meters from our stay, and but we do not plan to go there. We plan to go to Morjim beach, which is another 10-15 minute walk from Ashwem beach along the coastline, so that should be good. So basically na yahan pe 4 beaches hai mostly to visit: Mandram beach, Morjim beach, Ashwem beach and Arambol beach. So Ashwem beach we saw yesterday, and Ashwem beach actually lies in the middle of Morjim beach and Mandram beach. So these three beaches can be covered together. But Arambol beach actually lies 4 kilometers from here. But we have heard a lot about that beach, so we're gonna probably check that out after Morjim beach. Let's go! Hi Disha!
Hi!
So which beach did you like the best till now?
Ashwem beach, hands down.
Why?
Because the waves are very soft. It's so much cleaner than the other beach that we've been to.
Yeah.
It's just amazing.
At the Morjim beach now, and we can see a lot of really pretty beach shacks. So I think this is a really great place if you want to come, probably dine here. And Morjim beach ki ek aur khas baat ye hai ki the waves are so smooth that it makes it ideal for swimming. So are we gonna go do that, Disha?
Yes, I'm really looking forward to it.
So if you actually want a peaceful dining experience, you can definitely visit Morjim or Ashwem for that matter. But if partying in the night is your agenda, then the best beaches to do that would be Baga beach and Anjuna beach on that side of North Goa, the side where we were yesterday. The initial plan for today was to visit South Goa, but the travel time itself from here to South Goa is 3 hours, and we realized that it's not actually feasible to cover both North and South in just 3 days. So South Goa is basically famous for its laid-back, serene and peaceful beaches. So if you also have less time in your hands, you can probably cover this part of North Goa to get almost the same kind of experience. Even though it's said to be one of the cleanest and unexploited beaches of North Goa, but the beaches that we visited before, which were Ashwem and Morjim, actually I found them much cleaner and better. But the good part about this beach is that there are a lot of things to do here. There are a lot of water sports activities, even paragliding is done from a cliff right over there. Also, there's a sweet water lake which is just a walk along the coastline, and it's said to be pretty famous and peaceful. We are not able to do this right now because we are running short on time, but if you feel like walking by the beach and if you have the time, you should definitely visit that lake. So done with Arambol beach, and I guess this was our last beach for this short trip to Goa.
Say that.
How do you feel, Disha?
I feel very bad. I want to go to another beach.
तो गोवा की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट प्रॉब्ली कम्स टू आर माइंड्स आर द बीचेस, बट इन द कमिंग 24 आवर्स दैट वी हैव इन गोवा वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर सम रियली ब्यूटिफुल प्लेसेस बियॉन्ड बीचेस, एंड हु नोज, दिशा माइट गेट लकी टू सी अनदर बीच, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर दैट एंड आई विल सी यू सून, बाय.